Hey guys, this is Mrs. Empty Nester here. Thanks for watching my videos. I went to Target today and I wanted to share with you my Target haul. The first thing I got was these Chex Mix Muddy Buddies. When I scanned these, they came up 29 cents on the little box that you scan to see how much stuff is. But by the time I got up to check out, they came up as item not found. So the checker just asked me how much they were. I told her 29 cents, so she just put it in as 29 cents each. And then I used a 50 cent off 2 coupon. So I got two of these for 8 cents, so 4 cents a bag. So I'm going to be using these at my Bunko shindig on Wednesday night. I have another Bunko shindig coming up on Wednesday night, and I'm hosting. So I need these for table snacks. So these are a really good deal for that. I did this deal again. Remember I talked about this last time? This is part of that deal where when you buy 10 certain items, you get a $5 gift card. So I got two Barillas because I didn't have as many coupons left on those as I did before. So I got two Barillas because I had a dollar off two. I got four Old El Paso refried beans. I think they were $1.02 and I had 30 cent off one coupons. And I also got four Ragus because they were $1.60 and I had 20 cent coupons. I got pasta sauce. One of the things I got was the Ragu pizza sauce because it was only $1.15. I had a 20 cent coupon on any Ragu item. So that was about, oh, I don't know how much it was after coupons and the gift card, but it was around $5 for all that stuff after coupons and gift cards, so I thought that was a really good deal. I picked up three Chobani 100 calorie yogurts. I had 20% off Cartwheel and also 30 cent off one coupons. So that made those about 60 cents each, and I'm going to submit for an Ibotta $1 rebate, so that'll make them about 20 cents each in the end. I got some vanilla ice cream because at the Bunko Shindig, I'm going to make an apple cobbler with vanilla ice cream on top for dessert. I also picked up four bags of the Market Pantry shredded reduced fat cheeses. I like to use these in the chicken spaghetti along with, I like to mix this kind of cheese with regular cheese because honestly this cheese is kind of dry and the regular cheese is kind of greasy. So if you mix the two together, I think it makes a really good blend so that it's not too dry and not too greasy. It's just the right amount of fat. I also picked up red grapes and green grapes because I like to have those at my Bunko Shindig. And the thing is with Target, I really, really like their grapes. I think they have the best grapes of any store around. And I don't know why, but they just really taste consistently sweet and good, and they seem very fresh. So I really like to get my grapes at Target. Another produce item I picked up was Driscoll's berries. If you go to driscolls.com and do a survey, you can print off coupons. Right now, they just reset it to where they're 50 cent coupons. Now, after you do about 10 surveys, you get 75 cent coupons, and I think the next threshold is another 10, and then you get $1 coupons. So right now, I only have currently 50 cent coupons, but that's a really great deal. A 50 cent off coupon for produce is really good. And again, I think Target has the best berries. I think that they consistently have good strawberries. Raspberries and blackberries are almost always good, fresh, and sweet. And you can't beat it with the coupon, so I like to get them there. I also picked up some baby spring mix because I'm going to be making salad at my Bunko Shindig, and we always need salad mixture. I also picked up some grape tomatoes. These were a little bit cheaper than last time. These were $2.99 and I had a 5% Cartwheel off of that, so that was like $2.84 for a package. I got two Honeycrisp apples. They were $1.13 after Cartwheel. I had a 5% off Cartwheel, and two Granny Smith apples, which were 75 cents each after Cartwheel. Again, I'm going to make that apple cobblery thing, and I think Granny Smith apples work really well in that. Picked up two red onions because they didn't have any white onions, and I was really bummed about that, but that's the way it goes. I also got some Best Foods mayonnaise. It's not something I need, but my friend needs some, so I picked some up for her, and I'll give that to her. Okay, this was a really good deal I want to talk about. The Centrum Vitamins. They were $6.99, and when you bought two, you got a $5 gift card. And I also had $4 off manufacturer coupons. So that was $2.99 each. And then you got a $5 gift card back. So that made them only 49 cents for the boxes of vitamins, but it got better because I had a $5 off two Target coupon that I got in the mail. It was a pharmacy mailer thing. So those were a money maker. So I was very excited to get that deal. Chips Ahoy's were $2.54. The Honey Maid graham crackers were $2.69. I had a $1 Target coupon on those and a 75 cent off two manufacturer coupon on two Nabisco cookies or crackers. So I used that. I'm going to also submit for an Ibotta for 75 cents off the Chips Ahoy and 50 cents off the Honey Maid graham crackers. So I'll get a little bit back on that. I also picked up some hamburger buns for my Sloppy Joe's one day this week that I'll be making for dinner. I picked up Glade Candle again. It was $1.48. I had a 10% cartwheel, brought it down to $1.33. And then I had $1 off one coupon that I'm going to submit. And I'm also going to submit for a $1 rebate on Ibotta, so that was a moneymaker. They had the Wax Melt also on clearance. This one is Frosted Cookie Party. And it was $1.48 minus the cartwheel, made that $1.33. And a $1 coupon made that 33 cents. There's also a $1 rebate on Ibotta that I'll be submitting, so that'll be a moneymaker. The Reach Floss was 97 cents minus a 20% cartwheel, made that, I believe, 77 cents. And I had a $1 coupon, so I got a little bit of overreach on that because that coupon just went straight through, no beeps, no problem. And I also got some Chuck Tender steaks. There's four of them. They were $6.99. I had a $1 Target coupon, so that made that $5.99. So it's not the best deal of all for meat, but these are good in the crock pot. I like to put these in the crock pot with some of this cream of mushroom soup and some sliced onion, and I call it steak and gravy, and that's a good meal. And since there's four steaks, that'll be two meals for the hubs and I. I also picked up five cans of the cream of mushroom soup. They were, I think, $1.25, and I had a $1 off five coupon. I also picked up some more canned chicken. It was $1.97. I had a 5% cartwheel, so that made that $1.87, I believe. So that's everything I got. My final total after coupons and cartwheel was, and I had a gift card, I think I applied. Let's see. And I used my red card, so that took off an additional $3. So my final total was $66.38. But I also got a $5 gift card for those food items and a $5 gift card for the Centrum multivitamins. So that'll do it. Thanks, guys, for watching. See you later. Bye.